Mirai clearly has a fondness for these creatures. She's fallen silent.
Yeah, sorry. Just saying hi to some old friends.
It's been a long dive already. Might be time to wrap it up.
Right. Let me finish scanning them all. I still don't see our pregnant mother. Done.
Good. Everything all right?
I am now. Listen. Our mommy whale has delivered. Everyone say hi to her beautiful one-ton baby girl.
Is she okay? Mirai.
Shh. She's nursing. I just wish all of you could be here for 1 second. Amazing. That is the end of our stream. Like, share, comment. Remember, we need you. All of us down here. Okay, ready to head back.
I'll send you a ride.
Hello, Mirai. Thanks for checking in.
Hey, Andre.
Nice dive. How are you feeling?
A bit tired, but I can't wait to get back out. Can you believe we found the family on the first dive? And they have a new baby girl.
I know. Well done. Feeling settled in the sub. Has everything tested out?
Tests? I knew I forgot something.
This solo sub test makes me nervous. We're definitely fitting it out for 2 pilots next time.
Are you volunteering?
Well, not if you're choosing the playlist.
Snob. I think Arena was enjoying my tunes quite a bit on the trip out here.
No comment. So, I have something I know you'll want to see. It's what the livestream saw of A12 and her baby. I didn't think you expected her to deliver so soon, though.
I thought she had more time given her weight, but it was hard to know for sure. What's the about?
Just noting her low weight. Also wondering when you'll find the rest of her pod. Maybe they were diving.
I'll find them. Hey, I was thinking we should name the baby whale Andrea. She has your kind eyes.
And my bald head. No, I'm putting her in the sim as A17.
Ugh, you're so sentimental. Hey, where's Arena?
Probably in the head throwing up.
She threw up one time. Why are you being so hard on her?
I just don't like the idea of using priceless expedition time to make pharmaceutical companies richer.
Even if she makes discoveries that save lives.
I never questioned her research credentials.
Besides, you know that all of her findings here will be open to the public. Is she gonna jump on the chat?
She's reading a brief about that deep sea mining impact study.
Okay, I definitely don't have time to get into that with you. I gotta call my sister.
No problem. Send Ren my best.
I will.
Hey girl, aren't you supposed to be 20,000 leagues under the sea?
I am. I'm calling from the sub.
That's crazy.
Hey, did you show Nana my live stream tonight?
School's great, thanks for asking.
Concert great too? Saw your friend's post.
Bish, girls gotta take a break sometime.
Hey, check this out.
No way. Is that a baby whale?
Mm-hmm. And her very, very proud mother. She delivered early.
That's some view. You're really living the dream.
Thanks. Miss you, though. How's Nana?
Okay, not a big deal, but I am taking Nana to get tested for a clinical trial. Some new dementia drug.
Why didn't you tell me you signed Nana up for a clinical trial?
It's just an application.
Maybe you should wait until I'm back.
Can't. Starts in a week. I gotta go. Say hi to the whales for me.
I'm in and okay.
Looking good, Mirai. The Manta drone is ready for its first Zoom scan.
Now I get to see why you talk about it so much.
Only the best science for you. Buoy ahead. Bet we'll find some whale vocalizations.
Well, I'm not taking that bet. You always find whales. You'd find them in your bathtub.
What kind of bathroom do you think I have?
What?
This is a lot of whales.
It's staggering the number migrating through this area.
Hey, don't jinx it. It's our pod again.
Why are you so focused on this pod and the baby?
We've been tracking them for a while. I'm hoping to follow the baby for years, to learn from her as she learns from her family. Approaching Humpback M2. Looks like he's on a date.
How can you tell?
It's like they're dancing to his song. Thank you. Here we are. The whale we're designating Humpback M1. Oh, so catchy.
Thank you.